100% pain and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. You had the stupidest verse, this dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do.
Sometimes you just feel tired. Feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. You gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you and get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you wanna just fall flat on your face.
So like collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop fizzing up? This is my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God's little does not give up.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's at its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, kick me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not the go against me smart.
Take a break. because I'm I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it.